Hi friends, let's study CRR and SLR today. But before going there, you can buy this JAIIB and CRR question bank for all subjects from this website yoagro.com. Also you can download this app from Play Store to get these educational videos, question banks with explanations, online tests, notes, new job openings, etc. on your mobile. You can read it or hear it on the go. Also you can follow us on Facebook at yoagro4u and JIIB simple. CRR. Scheduled commercial banks in India are required to hold a certain proportion of the demand and time liabilities with RBI as per the section 42(1) of RBI Act 1934. The minimum ratio is stipulated by RBI and is known as CRR or cash reserve ratio. It is a tool used by RBI to control liquidity in the banking system. Now what is demand liabilities? Demand liabilities includes all liabilities which are payable on demand, that is current deposits, demand liabilities portion of savings bank's account. See, this part is separate. You can check this for details. Margins held against the letter of credits, guarantees, balances in overdue FDs, cash certificates and cumulative recurring deposits, outstanding telegraphic transfers, mail transfers, demand drafts, unclaimed deposits, credit balances in cash credit account. Remember, credit balances, deposits held as securities for advances which are payable on demand. Time liabilities. Time liabilities are those which are payable otherwise on demand, like FDs, cash certificates, cumulative and recurring deposits. Time liabilities portion of savings bank deposits. This is in flexi deposits. Staff security deposits. Margin held against LCs. Gold deposits. Liabilities which are not included for DTL computation. Demand and time liabilities. Paid up capital, reserves, any cash credit balance in P&L account of the bank, amount of any loan taken from RBI and amount of refinance taken from Exim Bank, NHB, NABARD, SIDBI. Net income tax provision, amount received from DICGC towards claims and held by banks pending adjustments thereof. Amount received from ECGC by invoking the guarantees. Insurance companies, amount received from insurance companies on ad hoc settlement of claims pending adjustment of the court. Net unrealized gain or loss arising from derivatives transactions under trading portfolio. Remember, these are not to be included. Income flows received in advance, such as annual fees and other charges which are not refundable. Bill rediscounted by the bank with eligible financial institutions as approved by RBI. Exempted categories. SCBs are exempted from maintaining CRR on the following liabilities. Demand and time liabilities in respect of the offshore banking units, OBUs. Interbank term deposits, term borrowing liabilities of original maturities of 15 days and above and up to 1 year in liabilities to banking system. Remember this part. Similarly, banks should exclude their interbank assets of term deposits and term lending of the original maturity of 15 days and above and up to 1 year in assets in banking system. Interest accrued on these deposits is also exempted from reserve requirements. So this was part 1 of the videos for CRR and SLR. You can follow these videos part 2 and 3 for complete knowledge of CRR and SLR. Again, you can buy the JIIB and CRR question bank from this website yoagro.com. Also, you can download this yoagro app from Play Store to get these educational videos, question banks, etc.